I don't think we thought about it. I have to honestly say, as we discerned that as a call committee, then we realized, whoops, we're really going to call a gay pastor. Then we kind of all said, well, what are we going to do?
We saw that congregations were wanting to talk about it, but not really knowing how to start.
God has called a diversity of people to serve our church.
God could put somebody there for you.